A computer upgrade at the DMV means all title and registration services in Colorado will not be available starting tomorrow. Now, we've reported on the computer problems at the Department of Motor Vehicles before. Well, now comes the fix. But the computer upgrade means that title and registration will not happen August 1st through August 5th. So be aware of that.